Good evening once again, my name is Nino and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So for tonight's video guys, I will be doing another reaction video for the very first time. Naghanap ako sa online, sa Facebook ng viral singers. Kaya naman natagpuan ko to, sina Vanessa and then Honey covering Come On and Out of the Rain. Syempre napakahirap tong kanta to kasi kay Sherin to. Dapat perfect ka dito. So tara guys, samahin nyo ako. Okay. Play. Wow. Napakasimple lang nila dito. Wait. Grabe mahirap yung part na yun guys. Kasi yung humming pa lang dun sa intro pa lang. Then meron ng ganun. May humming yung ginagawa. Mahirap to. But then again, galing ha. Grabe, kakaiba yung boses itong isang to. Malambing yung boses itong isa yung naka-red. But then again, itong isa magaling din, itong naka-blue eh. Yung may necklace ng ID. Magaling siya guys. Yung control niya magaling. Pero different nilang dalawa. Yung isa, medyo malambing siya. Napaka-soft yung boses niya. Then yung sustain, ang galing. Pagpasok pa lang, yung sustain talaga galing. Ito yung chorus. Tingnan natin sa chorus guys kung ano yung mangyayari. Grabe, sariwang-sariwa yung boses niya dito. Medyo hindi pa siya ganun kagamit yung boses niya. Fresh na fresh yung boses. That's why hindi pa niya guys nabibigay yung quality na hinahanap ko sa isang singer. Yun talagang bigay todo. Kasi yung boses niya, hindi pa talaga siya mature na mature yung boses niya eh. But then again, yung isa, okay naman siya, pareho. But then again, ito talagang sariwang-sariwa yung boses. Virgin na virgin yung boses niya. Pero magaling. Grabe yung blending guys, yung kasi yung pag nagdu-duet kayo, actually to be honest with you guys, I am a singer and then it was really hard for me to do the same thing, yung blending sa mga boses na tinatawag namin mga singer sa mga banda, doon ako mahina. But then again, this one is better ha, silang dalawa, grabe yung connection. Yung tinatawag na humming. Sobrang galing. Doon siya magaling itong batang naka-blue. Magaling naman yung boses niya. But then again, yung gusto ko dito kasi when it comes sa humming, grabe yung galing. Kulang lang siya ng konting sustain for me. Then yung feelings, kailangan kasi habang kinakanta mo yung kanta katulad nito, dapat yung feelings, dapat parang kinikwento mo yung kanta habang kinakanta mo yung songs. Hindi lang yung birada ng birada. Yun yung dapat eh. Post. Grabe. Ang hirap nitong part na to. Alam nyo yung Come On and Out of the Rain ni Sherin. Idol na idol ko yan eh. Ito yung pinanalo niya dapat. But then again, nanalo si Eric Santos, no? One of the hardest song to cover from this artist, Sherin, was Come On and Out of the Rain. Mahirap i-cover to kasi kailangan mataas talaga. Kailangan bawat nota matatamaan mo eh. At the same time, kailangan gawan mo siya ng sarili mong version para hindi ka mabash. So, this is gonna be okay.
You love me, find a change. Welcome into your arms again. Come on and out of the rain. Hey, hey, hey. Some place you are to love me.
blending, no? As you can see, guys, dun sa may last part pala, bumawi naman tong isa. Grabe talaga pagdating sa boses na nitong isang to. I don't know who is she. Maybe siya si Vanessa or yung isa si Honey. Yung naka-red si Honey. This one is gonna be Vanessa. But then again, both are talented and amazing. I really love it. It's gonna be exciting kasi itong part na to, ito yung medyo tataas ng ilang bar. So mahirap tong part na to ng song. So let's see. Grabe yung breathing. Alam nyo kasi yung breathing control ng isang singer. Lalo na to, guys, as you can see, wala silang ginagamit na microphone, any effects. Talagang cellphone lang and then music. Walang microphone, anything, wala. What more kung gamitan pa to ng effects or microphone kung gagamit sila ng ganun. Sobrang ganda nito. Ito, tingnan natin dito sa part na to kung sino mag ano dito ha, mag stand out. Let's see. Yun, nakita ko na. Yun yung tinatawag na sigaw ka ng sigaw without feelings. But then again, kulang lang to sa practice tong isa eh. Pero yung isa okay na okay, hasang hasa eh. Pareho naman okay, pero itong isa kulang lang talaga sa practice eh. Pero the best, ha? Ayun, nakita natin. Actually, yung boses nitong isa, yung naka-red, maybe si Vanessa yan or sino ba yan. Yung naka-red, mataas yung boses eh. Sobrang taas ng boses. Ito, second voice lang talaga siya bumabawi. Mataas din yung boses, but then again, mas nag-stand out si isa, yung naka-red. Grabe ang galing niya sa sustain, guys, yung naka-red. So, that's all, guys, for tonight's video. So, as you can see naman, lahat naman sila nag-stand out, eh. But then again, yung isa talaga, may differences silang dalawang magkapatid. Though pareho silang maganda yung boses when it comes covering this kind of song, something like this, Come On and Out of the Rain. Just like I said, it was really hard to cover songs something like this because of the high notes, the arrangements of the songs. And you have to make sure that you have your own version for the songs. Pero sobrang galing itong dalawa. And then, thumbs up ako sa dalawang to. So, pareho naman sila magaling, guys. Siguro napansin ko lang yung feelings. Kulang lang yung isa talaga yung feelings. Kailangan siguro practicing niya lagyan ng feelings yung song. Huwag yung bato ng bato. Kasi more on mataas kasi yan eh, high notes. So, kailangan lagyan mo ng feelings. Hindi kasi sigaw. Kailangan kinikwento mo yung bawat kanta. But then again, hands up ako sa kanilang dalawa. Sobrang galing. So, sana guys nagustuhan niyo yung video. And please, don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more video something like this. See you guys. Thank you.